That's one thing I would like to know. Okay, Slay. How are we feeling about this? God, that's great. Love that. Okay. Okay, fun. Hello. I just realized this is like the first time I've said stuff not in character. This is kind of crazy. This is kind of wacky, if you will. And that sequence of songs was almost exactly 5 minutes. That's kind of crazy. How's everyone doing? How are we feeling? Has everyone's days been good? Real. Yeah, I've been doing good. For me, like, spring break is just about ending, so I'm on the wind down, but today was good. Today I've been having fun preparing for this. Okay. In terms of games, if we start that like later on or whatever, I was thinking of either playing Dark Souls 3, my favorite game Dark Souls 3, or Death's Door. So that should be fun, and maybe I'll even throw in some Elden Ring for good measure. Yeah, basically, the reason we're on Twitch... Yeah, the reason we're on Twitch is because YouTube is mean to me personally, specifically, and wouldn't let me stream for another 24 hours. And I don't know why that's a thing. I didn't know that was a thing until earlier today, but that's okay. Because we're here now, and whatever, yeah, I'm probably not going to stream to this Twitch channel again because I prefer YouTube somehow still. I do have some like stream features enabled though, which is fun. Okay, I just need to organize my things just an ounce. And my voice is, like, bad. So I'm not gonna be talking loud, which is kind of fun. It kind of fits the theme of, like, the ASMR vibes, which is good. Okay, what else do I need to do here? Okay, fun. Yeah, I don't like Twitch very much at all, actually. So this is just a fun little temporary measure. Okay, yeah. So, if y'all have any questions to ask me about the series, lore, characters, whatever, putting them in chat, I will see them and I will answer to the best of my abilities without spoiling or revealing anything that hasn't been revealed in the audios. And if I, because I'm dumb, if I contradict something in like answering a question, like if I contradict something that's been said in the audio, treat that as canon over me because I am slightly stupid. And there is a chance I will I will contradict myself. But that's okay. We embrace not being that smart here. It's fine. Okay, that is a good question to start with, actually. So this is kind of on me, 'cause once again, I'm dumb. I haven't actually stated that explicitly in an audio yet, but I'm going to soon. Basically, what Kantorians can do is they can manifest like physical barriers. Yeah, that's basically it. And they can also heal physical injuries to like a certain extent. The way the whole barrier thing kind of comes into play with like combat and that kind of thing. The first audio I ever released there was combat, and you can do a lot of things with just making a barrier. You know, you can basically hit people with them is the main thing. And with the whole like catalyst and gun thing, you basically just shoot like a rock that will push someone out of the gun. but it's made of magical energy entirely. So that's how that works. I'm going to probably make like a visual representation of it in an audio soon so that, you know, it's less confusing. yeah. Okay, Slay. Yeah. Oh, yeah. And they also, Katorians also have, like in addition to the healing physical injuries, have a lot of abilities relating to, like, the suspension of objects, which is how, like, the whole graveyard thing worked in the first audio, where, basically, near dead people were suspended indefinitely, and then they became like zombies that would attack the boys. Okay. Funny, yeah. I'm also working on another music track right now that will be in either the next or like the next audio that I release. So that should be fun also. Fuck, I'm like trying to think of what to do in the meantime. I guess I will get the game started. I will still answer any questions that anyone has. that's something I'm not gonna explicitly state, but I will say you're on the right track. yeah, they are definitely a little bit interesting in their interactions, so to speak. and I really enjoyed the comics you made of the both of them. It's very, very entertaining for me personally. Hey, oh my god. Fuck, okay. I need OBS to cooperate also, that's a thing. More people appearing? That's insane. All right. Let me just. Fuck, I did not prepare for this part at all, did I? That's fine. This is fine. Okay. Pog. All right. And also, please let me know if, like, the volume or any of that stuff is wacky, because I am, once again, a little bit stupid. Yeah, this, I like Bird Game a lot. If y'all don't know this game, it's very fun. You play as this little bird guy, and the bird does things. I don't remember if I had done this part already. Fuck. My extreme skill. Yeah, game very cute. I like it a lot. I think I actually would have been in this part already. Yeah, I have not played Stray, but I really do want to. I am poor, so I have not had the like money to spare to buy new games lately. But yeah, Stray is definitely very cute. And I want to play as a kitty. Maybe this is the right way. Oh, fun. I don't remember if it actually won, but wasn't it? It was nominated for a game award. I did already. Fuck. God, my massive intellect. directing me in this game. Yeah, thank you. It's so fucking funny that of all of my videos to randomly blow up, it's the first one I do with like 18 plus content. And it just went so fucking. It went crazy, like for no reason. and it stopped, like the uptrend stopped like right as it hit 900, which is like very funny to me. That's a good question actually. I haven't really thought about what happens when I hit 1K. I guess I just did not for a long time I just did not consider that a thing that would happen, so I didn't really think about it. But now I guess I kind of do. Exactly. I don't know what would you guys want to see for like a 1K event, 'cause I don't even know what I would do. Like, I guess Maybe I could do like a special audio, but I'm not sure. Like what I would like what would happen. That sounds fun, actually. Yeah, that could be really entertaining for me, at the very least. Yeah, that would be good. I guess I would have to. Yeah. I would have to think about how to set that up. Yeah, I could probably do that. It is a fun idea. Fuck. God. Small brain. Also, on top of like lore questions, if y'all have any, you can also ask questions just like about me. What the fuck? Okay. Interesting. Because I haven't really done much, like, interacting, I guess, with a lot of people on the channel. I do not know where I'm going. Yes, actually. I'm a fan of Redacted, as y'all probably, like, know or could tell. And he's, like, the creator that really got me interested in the format. Because, like, I never, like, I was a fan of, like, ASMR and audio roleplays before discovering him, but it was never that. yeah, it was never, like, as big of a, like, phenomenon as it was for me, as it is for me now. Ah, okay. yeah, I don't really. It's not that I don't have a filter on, like, Twitter, but it's just, like, I'm just having fun. Like, I guess I don't really take it that seriously. But yeah, I'm kind of similar to Redacted in that I've always wanted to, like, I've always had, like, stories that I've written and stuff, and I just never really had a good way to put them out there. Truly, yeah. Eric is really good. And so, like, that is enough. Why am I dumb? Why am I unintelligent? Okay. what the fuck was I saying? yeah, I actually wrote the story for the Radio Archives, like, at least in the bare bones, a long time ago. And to be honest, I always planned to make it into a game. That is one of the things that I want to, like, what do you want to be when you grow up? I want to make games. And so that's what I had planned to do with it. But when I thought about, like, the potential of doing it in an audio format, I just thought it would be really cool. And it would be the first time that I actually, like, committed myself to making, like a long-standing, like, stretch of content, you know? And yeah, I started, like, in August, right before my, like, school year started. And I've just been doing it since. It's been it's been a learning process for sure. But also one thing that making it like an audio series helps with is that I can change things retroactively if I fuck up, which I have a couple times. Yeah, it just makes things a lot more... It gives me a lot more freedom in how I want to structure the story. Obviously, and I've never been, like, a voice actor before either, so that's been kind of a moment, personally. God, I don't even know where the fuck I'm supposed to go for this last part. God damn it. Is it this way? Am I just... Oh, fuck. Thank you, that's really sweet. I guess I kind of, like, I've been into video editing and stuff for a long time too, like, trying to learn to be a game developer, like, leads you to a lot of different skills, I guess. And so I kind of, like, it wasn't something I like hadn't known how to do before, I guess. One thing definitely I've had to kind of learn on the fly is like audio mixing though. Because especially in some of my earlier audios, I was really dissatisfied with, like the background noise and that kind of thing. And it's actually been kind of fun to progress it at, like, this year specifically, because I'm currently taking, like music production classes, and that helps a lot, in, like, figuring out how to... like, do certain things. Yeah, like, with having stories written and stuff, it's, like, I know it's, like, the same, like, cliche advice that literally every YouTuber or whatever gives, but, like, there really is nothing else to do other than to try... putting it out there. It's like, there's like a very real chance that like Rayleigh Archives could never have seen the light of day if I didn't start it, and that's kind of crazy for me to think about now. Even when I like didn't have that many subscribers for like 5 months, and then I randomly popped off. So like, fuck, okay. Like even like a couple months ago, it just became such a fixture of my life that I, like, stopping it wasn't something I considered. Yeah, and also just, like, with this format, it's really easy to, retroactively change things. Like, even some of my earlier audios, I think I literally, like, re-uploaded some of them because they were so bad. And so, like, if you want to... like, try making a series yourself, you can just start, and like, that's honestly it. Ooh, okay. Yeah, I'm glad you find my stuff interesting, though. That's also been a thing, is that I don't know how to handle positive feedback whatsoever, so, everything recently has been interesting. If I get a negative piece of feedback, like, I'm always thinking, like, okay, how do I address this? How do I improve it? Like, I can think very analytically about it. but it's like, with positive feedback, I'm just like, shit, I did something right. Well, like, I don't know, it's just, it's odd. I don't really know how to explain it very well, but that's how that goes for me. Fuck. God. My favorite romance trope. Oh boy. Let's see. I am kind of a sucker for, like, a classic enemies to lovers, I can't lie. I also... I'm trying to think, like, what even are the romance tropes? Real, like, it's so interesting, and there's so many, like... There's so many ways you could go about it to make the characters, like, in the way the characters interact, to make it, like, fun and, like, interesting to, like, analyze, you know? That's one thing that I love about Eric's stuff, or that I've loved about Eric's stuff, is that there's so much you can, like, dig deep into in analysis that is... Ooh, it's fun for me, personally. Ooh. Right, bro. Okay. I've been waiting for him to finish the Aviar and Starlight series for such a long time. And, like, he's going to. I know he's going to, but, like, that shit. I was so hooked on that shit. And it's all, like, another thing about Eric's stuff is that it's just been fun, like, listening to how his voice acting for each character has evolved. Because, like, it's always been good, but there are points in the beginning where it was like, oh, like, the voices sound similar, but they've been getting more and more distinct as time goes on, and it's, like, crazy. Oh my god, actually, I haven't caught up on Eric's stuff in a while. That's probably just me being, like, busy and such. I don't, there's, like, periods where, like, I'll be... God, I'm just getting my ass beat. Jesus Christ. There will be times where I'm, like, just super invested and constantly, like, listening to shit and trying to figure out, like, what the story's gonna be and, like, the character, like, arcs and such. And then it just goes away and it's... a vicious cycle. So, I don't think... I'm not caught up on all of the Imperium Cataclysm stuff. And... yeah, I just haven't listened to a lot of the newer ones, which is unfortunate. I do have, like... there are times, especially when I'm like, I don't think I'm emotionally equipped to handle some of the audios. So then I just put them off for a long time. Ooh boy. True, I have not listened to a Geordi audio since, like, the one that came out in the summer. Bro, that shit broke me. Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna be listening to the conclusions any of those anytime soon. Okay. I wish I had a friend like that. Fucking hell. Oh my god. Like, this is what I get for not paying attention for not paying attention. But oh my god, that was so upsetting. Oh boy. Yeah, it's a very nice, like, really nice, well-made game, and the music is so fun too. And of course, my Dark Souls enjoying ass would like it. Did I miss anything? That's so funny that you mentioned Hades, because I do have it on the Switch, and I too am extremely excited for Hades 2. Also big mood to the fucking being neurodivergent and hyperfixating on shit. Neurospicy. I am simply built different. I am constructed in an otherwise uncouth manner. This is not the right way. Why? How do I keep doing this? I'm like, how am I just not retaining anything that's happening? I think I'm a raven. I believe so. Either way, I'm like a Grim Reaper type vibe. And my little sword, yeah, I have a little sword. Okay, this was the correct way. There we are. There is like a very large, like, I do have a boss, a boss, Raven. Jesus Christ. Obviously, collabing with Eric would be like a dream come true, and I would probably collapse and like piss and shit on the spot. But I am going to be collabing with someone very soon. y'all should definitely keep on the lookout for that, because I am super excited about it. I think it's going to be extremely fun. Oh god, okay. I should really like pay attention to the game so I don't die again. Well, never mind. Yeah. Yes, I am gonna be voicing a character in someone else's series, so I'm hyper excited for that shit, bro. Like, that is gonna be, I think I'm gonna be more meticulous about that than like anything, any audio I've ever made on my own. Like, I'm gonna make sure that shit is so perfect. Ooh. Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh, why can't my body be normal? Fuck. I've thought about a Discord server. I just think I am a bit too small to be, like, seriously thinking about that at the moment. Especially because I don't really know the first thing about, like, moderating a Discord server, so I probably couldn't do it on my own. But it is definitely something that I will consider in the future. Good god. Ooh, interesting. That's... maybe I'll consult you. Well, that's really sweet. Thank you to all of you for coming to the stream and, like, keeping track of my content. It's very genuinely heartwarming. And, fucking... the bullshit I never thought I would get here, like, line, but, like, it's true, because this is completely bonkers, and the concept of people enjoying my stuff was, like, foreign to me a few months ago. Ooh. Fuck, okay. Yeah, and if I ever do make a Discord server, I'll definitely reach out to y'all, probably. Yeah. Let's go! Oh my god. I was so fucking focused on that. Here we are. Hello, friend. Why did that make me laugh? All right, slay. Imagine I die now. I think that would be funny. Oh, goddamn it. Oh, I'm a crow? Okay, slay. Not that I could, like, tell the difference between the two anyway, it's fine. Not my employer. She wants to call HR, bro. I question. You remember a question? Mm-hmm. Good and fun. Work. That's it. That is extremely real. If only I had a more complete understanding of doors. Let me go eat this before I immediately die. Ugh, slay. So there are also Asolians, which are kind of the theoretical opposite of Katorians, and that is what Glenn is. And other than that... Oh. Okay. other than those... kind of. I'm not going to explain what I mean by that, but sort of, and you will find out soon enough why that is. Oh my god, wow, hi. Jesus. That was so bad. Oh my god, okay. so I kind of liked, from the beginning, I kind of liked Eric's idea of leaving it to the listener's imagination mostly. But then I also realized I needed some way to differentiate characters visually. And so I drew all of them eyes, and that's it. The only, like, physical characteristics that I've really, like, defined for them are Kel's, like, mark, which is what goes over his eyes, it's his Katorian mark, and, Glenn's, like, eyebrow piercing. Other than that, I can't think of anything else. Oh, and Rial's, like, mask. I forgot about that one. Jesus Christ. Okay. Oh, this is so bad. I'm doing so poorly. Where are you, you bastard? Can I even hide? Okay. Are you the Okay. Let's go. Okay. Yeah, see, I gave Glenn the eyebrow piercing for a reason, and that's because they're hot. Much like himself. Ooh. Gold Crow. It doesn't need to be grammatically correct, because you're right, and who's gonna tell you otherwise? Certainly not me. It's fine. Oh wait, I'm slow. Okay. That's so fun. Jesus Christ. Yeah, speaking of, I don't even think I can describe, like, the amount of effort I've put into making sure none of the characters ever say Jesus Christ. Like, as weird of a concept as that may seem, I just think, personally, that wouldn't make much sense. And so the self-control I've had to exert has been a lot. Not necessarily fictional gods. Christianity is a thing that exists in, like, the universe of Aurelia, but it's obviously not something that any of the magic boys, follow, you know? And so to me that just didn't make sense, like, culturally wise, that they would also say that. I forgot that I can use an umbrella as a weapon. Wow, I'm so slow. Jesus. Bird. I thought that said Vega. My God. The brain rot is getting a bit too real. Okay. Work. Oh, it's this guy again. Thank you. Yeah. Bro, it's Crodad. The same area. What did you say? Okay. My information retention right now is just absolute shit. Yeah. Okay. That's so real. I think grammar is not real, and so I choose to ignore it. And I think you should do the same, personally. Is this the way to go? Oh god. I have already been here. Oh wait. Let me. Ooh, okay, let me take a break for a moment so I can not confuse myself. Bro, okay, do y'all watch like anime? Have y'all seen Attack on Titan? Bro. Oh my god. I keep rewatching the new episode because it's so fucking bonkers. Like, genuinely, I don't think I've seen a piece of animation be that, like, well made in such a long time. And they're not releasing the next part for, like, another, like, few months? Nonsense. Oof. Yeah, honestly. Bro, Bungo Stray Dogs. Oh my fucking god. Man, I love bitches. Oh my god. I haven't seen all of it, but like I love things. True. Yeah, I have like there's gotta be at least 30 shows like in my queue to watch. God, I don't even it's very fun whenever like one of my friends tells me I need to watch something and I'm like fucking add it to the stack. Okay, I am struggling at the moment with a thing. Give me just one moment. Okay. This, okay. Fun. That's very fuck. Wow, hi. That's very real. I don't have anger issues, but I definitely have frustrations in my daily life that are they're not great, so to speak. Honestly, one of the most like one of the most stressful things for me right now is not even like school, but it's just fucking. It's actually just like trying to like schedule time to make audios. And like I'm not gonna stop like by any means, and I'm not planning on like slowing down anytime soon, but like Jesus Christ, I'm so poor at planning that shit. Yeah, and I always fucking underestimate how long it'll take also. Real. Yeah, school is definitely a big preventing factor. I remember so vividly like the It was actually the last Cory audio where I was like, okay, this shouldn't take me that long because like the script is literally like It's like 40% me just moaning, so so I should be able to complete it pretty quickly, and it took me like two times the amount of time I thought it would. Yeah, spring break could not have come at a better time for me, honestly. And unlike, like, my school works in semesters, and, like, last semester, we didn't get a break until, like, literally three-fourths of the way through, and it was ridiculous, but this is, like, right smack in the middle, and it's perfect. Ooh. Oh, God, like, fucking Elliot's another one of Redacted's characters that I just like. I haven't caught up on it, but I love them a lot. Yeah, literally the week before spring break started, this shit was fucking bonkers. I had, what was it? I had three exams in one day, and then two more assignments due the next day, which would have been three if I hadn't gotten an extension. But yeah, that's how last week was for me. Yeah, Blake is very, very interesting. Is he in the right direction? I am lost. God, yeah, that sucks. Good luck to you. I'm sure you're gonna do great. Fuck. Oh God, I do not miss AP exams. Yeah, that shit is rough. Honestly, as bad as, like, college has been sometimes, it's so much nicer than my high school experience was. Oh God, which APs are you taking? God, I never took a push. But I have heard things. Yeah, it for some of my friends, it was certainly one of the classes of all times. Really interesting. Econ was relatively not, it wasn't easy, but it was less of a headache for me than some of the other ones I took. Ooh, God. Damn. Sometimes this game just gets real, like, really quickly. Oh, are you taking only one at a time? Interesting. Yeah, honestly, even if you don't take like the AP exam, it's still like it's still worth it to take the class, in my opinion, because it's, you know, it, not that it's like fun by any means, but and especially if when you're like applying to colleges and stuff, if that's what you're, if that's what you end up doing, it definitely helps. And yeah, my school had AP Econ set up where one semester we would do micro and the other semester we'd do macro and then take both exams at the end of the year, which I is, now that I think about it, is kind of weird. Supposed to go back there. Slay. Slay, I just wasted like a bunch of time wandering around. This is cool. This way. Yeah, AP is definitely a very like different and or interesting style of learning than like when compared to regular classes. Fuck. What is that? What is that? Oh yeah, no, APs for sure are just like bullshit and hard on purpose. I also took AP World, and the amount of like the amount of material they cram into that one class is so excessive. When like in reality, in like an actual like college academic setting, like no one would ever like just no one would ever put that much shit into one class, because like world history is so vast of a subject. What even? Okay. Ooh, okay. Got a bit too silly. Just came down from that, okay. Or work. I also need to like figure out how the fuck to upload the VODs from this to YouTube, because I am not fucking, I'm not letting this watch time go to waste. Doing, holy shit. Oh my god, my bad for being so brain dead. Jesus Christ. Oh yeah, psych is fun. From what I didn't take it, but my friends did. That's very cool. Figure out what's going on here. Oh, slay. Oh, this looks fun. Oh, this was the basement that she said not to go into. Cool. Oh. Well. Fuck. Yeah, we don't believe in self-preservation here. We believe in having fun and vibes. Okay, what was the point of that? What? Okay. Interesting. I'm guessing that. Yeah. Okay. This all looks real, real fun. Oh god, I don't even remember if I actually completed Undertale or not, which is wild because it's so old at this point. And it's not like I don't know what happens, but it's just like I just did not play it. Ooh, okay. Hello. Hi. okay. God, me when I do the genocide route on purpose. Yeah, welcome to the stream. We're just vibing, playing bird game. Woo, yeah. Feel free to ask any questions in the such, all the things. Oh, hi, okay. Fuck. God. I am nothing but a pro gamer, personally. You have never seen gameplay like this. Okay, this is something I've been thinking about, actually. When I first, brought up the idea of streams, I thought about doing, like, in-character streams, which I find, like, a fun idea. Or no, not the AirPods, not the AirPods dying. God, oh, I have options. Mm-hmm. Okay. Well, oh God, what even, what? How big is this fucking basement? My God. My God. My child is completely fine, bestie. Your child is a fucking pot. Interesting take. Work, okay. I have seen the Eightfold Path. The Stranger Things theme playing right now. Funny. Oh, hi. What the fuck? Bro. What the fuck? Once again, just getting my ass beat. This is great. Oh my God, he ragdolled. Jesus. I don't think I've seen an enemy ragdoll in this game before. Thank you. sake. Oh my god. I'm just gonna ignore that. I'm just gonna pretend that it's not a thing. Fuck. And on that note, I'm gonna go take a quick piss break. I will be right back. Okay, fun. Okay, work. True. Piss is a matter that everyone needs to know about. Okay. So yeah. I like when my friends, whenever I tell my friends I need to piss, they always say, "Don't drown." I think it's a good addition, personally. Exactly. You always have to add a little bit of flavor to the piss. Everything about the stream would probably destroy a Victorian child. Did I just Oh boy. I'm doing great. Doing fantastic. Oh, it's right here anyway. Okay, this is fine. Woo 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 woo. Yeah, woo. Oh my god. Fucking, what if I lose my mind on stream? Oh no, okay. Bye. Thank you for coming. Right, like, just what if I go crazy? What if I go nuts? What would you all do? Keep doing this. I personally just wouldn't let that happen to me. Fucking wrecked. Okay, well. Oh my god, I should refrain from speaking, actually. game is a lot of fun. What is even going on in the chat? I True. Okay. What in God's name? Can I even is that it? Can I Okay. No! Are you serious? Oh, good lord. This is horse shit. Bro. Oh my god. Famous YouTuber Railyard loses their fucking mind on stream. Deathstream is really fun. The pistons syncing with the music is scratching my brain for real. Okay. That one was my fault. That one was pretty much my fault. Okay. What the hell? Let me not be small brain. There we are. Oh god. Lord. Okay. That was also small brain of me. I have to be fast to do that. Fuck. Ugh. Okay. Is it time to switch games? What do y'all think? I mean, I'd always wanted to stream every once in a while. It's probably, I mean, much like the rest of my channel, it's probably not going to be a consistent thing. but I would definitely love to do more. It's always very fun talking to y'all. Question is that something y'all would want to watch?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, because doing stuff like this is one thing. Can I call this one? Is that a thing I can do? I can't. Alright, Slay. Yeah, because doing streams like this where we're just vibing is one thing. I want to do the in-character streams. Wow, what the fuck? Why did I never use that before? Yeah, I want to do character streams eventually, because I think that'll be really fun. Yeah, that was fucking crazy. Yeah, and also as the series progresses, I'm probably gonna be doing like more Q&A type stuff, because I think y'all will definitely have questions. Okay, there we are. Look at me go. Okay, this is a bit problematic. Okay. I'm glad you enjoy it. Fuck! I can't. Year-wise, it's like it's a fictional setting, obviously, but it's like modern time period, like where we are in real life currently. Oh yeah, also, I forgot to ask earlier, what did y'all think of the new audio? Because I fucking busted my voice to make that one. Okay, I'm glad y'all like the new one. I always love fucking putting out a new character. Like, the character introductions are like the most fun to me because I get to play around with like how I want to like portray them off the bat, you know? Like it's a neat process to like try to sneak in the traits, like the character traits, into like their first bits of dialogue. Oh. Alright, didn't know I was gonna fight the Ender Dragon. Alright, cool. I know she's so tired of me. Funny boss fight time. Graham, I'm gonna beat the shit out of Grandma. Woo! Okay, great. Doing fantastic right away. The sachet. What the fuck? Girl. kind of this is such nonsense. Oh god, great game, bro. Like, that's so... Oh my god, not the fucking chatbot thinking beat her ass is... Alright, I'm probably about to die anyway, so it's fine. I'll do something about that. Okay, or that. Awesome. Got reprimanded by fucking, I don't even know if that's Twitch or if that's like my other thing. That's crazy. What she just did is insane. See, this is why we don't stand Twitch, and why I'm abandoning Twitch as soon as YouTube stops being rude. Ooh. Are you? Oh my god, of all the ways I could have died to her. Okay, there we are. Yeah, can I get a rip in the chat? That was so sad. Are we doing time travel in the Raelia Archive stream chat? I can't get over this. This is so fucking odd. that's what she started having. She started shooting balls, and that's why I died. Okay, understandable. Let's go. Successfully beat the shit out of Grandma. Woo. Why the fuck are we? Why are we doing a funeral? I killed her. Like, I killed her on purpose. Lol. L nerd. Like Grandpa. Fuck's sake. Oh my god. this is great. I'm having a lot of fun. Yeah, Grandpot is insane. Okay. Woo. Oh. All right. This is a bit different. Huh. No, that was a good one. I'll allow it. Who the fuck are you? What the nice. Slay. That was cute. I like that he just threw me into the void. I think that was a bit fun. Bro, the bureaucracy hates me for real. Let's see. Speed will be helpful. They seem to be doing great in the bird government. Okay. Slay. I'm gonna go talk to the big boyo at the top of the thingy. Great words, great description. let's see. Yeah, I never claimed to be great at it's talking. All right, what's up, fucker? Slay. Okay. Oh my god, I get to go topple a monarchy? Let's fucking go! I get to have my leftist arc. This is so fun. Hello. Oh. Okay. Yeah, hello, hi, welcome to the stream. Oh, the vibes have shifted considerably. This is fun. Let's go. The Frog King. Can I even? Is that a thing I can do? Okay. Let's see. Maybe slightly slow. Maybe it's the... Ah, okay. I'm just a little slow. Okay. All right. I certainly seem to be a little bit weak against all of these enemies. That's true. You're so right. Fuck. Oh, work. Okay. Are they fans of fire? Probably not. I was right. Let's go. Okay. So if... That's so slay. Woo, yeah, woo. Okay, I need y'all to step away from the healing thing. Look at us, we're doing so good. Oof. The OP strats for real. What are you? Oh, interesting. Interesting. I should. I love these vines. This is such a good aesthetic. Like, you're telling me I just slap this living creature and it brings me where I need to go. That's kind of crazy. What the fuck? Interesting take. Oh my god. Big fella. Way. get wrecked. Okay. Let's go. That was so fucking close. Ugh, doing great. No, alright. Oh. Camera rotation, what the fuck? So what's all this then? The speed upgrades do so much. Oh fuck, I don't have a seed. This is so sad. Oh god, fuck, fuck. Yeah, that's, yeah. God, what time is it now? 9:30. Oh, so we've been going for a good 2.5 hours. Oh boy. all the way back. Great time all around. Music, bro. The soundtrack. It's kinda like Hollow Knight, honestly, which is a great thing to be similar to. Bro, the flower strats. Bro, okay, that's fun. This is very fun. I'm a little bit dumb. It's fine. Yeah, okay. I'm probably gonna keep playing until like 10 or until I give up or whatever. So I think by then I'll do a quick little thing where if anyone has any more like questions and such that they come up with about me or the series or anything like that, we can have a little moment. And then I will log off, probably. Ooh, slay. Me when I plan. Surely not. Oh, it's the thing. The horn. Oh, all right, fun. Thank you for coming. I really appreciate it. Ugh, God. Okay. There's gonna be new audios and stuff within the next week, so that should be fun. Yeah, thanks for coming. Yeah, that's good Lord. Yeah. Just go back. Okay. Funny. Oh. Shortcut. What the hell? Thanks for coming, Sleepy. trade. Little song. Honestly, a bop. Thank you.
here.
There's a friend. That's so real. Okay, well, alright, since I have a checkpoint, I think this is a pretty good stopping point. Okay. Alright, fun. Alright, work. How... Okay, fun. This was a very fun stream. I'm pleasantly surprised. I was expecting to fuck it up somehow. But yeah, almost 3 hours. That's pretty fun. That's pretty slay. So, yeah. thanks to everyone that came and watched. There are gonna be new audios on the channel, in the next week. I'm gonna do it one new one, and there's gonna be a re-upload of an older one. And there's also gonna be a collab on someone else's channel, so look out for that pretty soon as well. Yeah, and there's gonna be more streams in the future also, but those will be on YouTube instead of Twitch because I don't like Twitch. so yeah, thanks again to everyone for coming. Yeah, everyone have a great night, have a great day wherever you are, and I will see you all later.